Hey guys, and welcome to Hometown Heroes, the draft tournament. This is game two, and this time Richley is our opponent, and I need to pick up a win because there's only one more game after this to qualify out of the group stages. The first game was a draw against Jack, and if you haven't seen that game, check it out on either my channel or his. But I need to redeem myself, and because of that, I need to be fully focused. Therefore, I'm not going to be in a call with Rich. We decided not to do it. I just can't stand the cunt. No, that's a lie. We just want to focus. I like Rich. He's a good player. He's a good career mode YouTuber. Check him out. Links in the description down below. His version of events will also be uploaded at the same time as you're watching this video. So make sure to check it out to see what happens over there and how he's reacting to things, because that will obviously be different now that we're not in a call. Hopefully, we can pick up the win. DeMarcus is suspended, though, for my team. I picked up a red card in that last game. So coming in for him is what I should say, is Ruud Vormer. Normally a centre mid, but 91 stamina. Hopefully, he can help us lock down that left-hand side. The team you're seeing on your screen is the team I'm going with for the game against Richley. Obviously, Ruud Vormer is normally a centre mid, but that 91 stamina is going to come in handy. Other than that, my strongest possible 11, I need these boys to step up. I'm looking at you, Cristiano. Let's try and get an early goal. Let's settle those nerves because I can feel them. The one that loses this game is most likely going to be knocked out altogether. Cristiano Ronaldo straight away a chance. Ronaldo pulls the trigger. Good safety by Courtois. Oh my god. James Rodriguez straight away through. Oh goal, Joe Hart. Fantastic save. Thank you, Joe, for keeping me in the game. If I go 1-0 down early on, I'm literally shitting it. There's still a chance here. Joe Hart, comfortable. And on the counter-attack straight away, good throw by Joe Hart. Ronaldo accelerates past Jerome Boateng. This is it. Cristiano Ronaldo saved. Penalty ref. He was brought down. I saw that. Not given. But good start to the game so far. Chances for both sides. Izquierdo now. Through to Luka Modric. There is the chance. Luka Modric straight at Thibaut Courtois. I'm struggling to finish on this for some reason. Now through to Ronaldo. Not a good pass. I'm wasting chances right now. We need to bury one. Well done by Vormer. Izquierdo now into Ronaldo, back to Jose Izquierdo. Izquierdo turns inside, looks for Ronaldo, 1-0! Come on, boys, get in! Cristiano, the man who scores the first goal of the tournament for me, and that is why he's pick number one. Oh, settle, boys! Release the nerves! Let's go! Ronaldo into Izquierdo. Izquierdo back into Cristiano Ronaldo, the main man. Cristiano, breaking free! It's Ronaldo for 2-0! Cristiano! He buries it! Three! Get in! Oh boy, I don't know why I'm shouting that much. I honestly don't. I just don't want to be embarrassed. And I need to win this game. And this is what I wanted from the main man. Get in. Shit, Lionel Messi. Lionel Messi. Nah. I read that, mate. I read you like a book, Richley. I read you like a book. And I counter like my life is depending on it. I'm struggling with commentary. I don't give a fuck. I'm about to make it 3-0. I don't care! Alright, Cristiano Ronaldo turned up today when I needed him the most. First half hat-trick. Boy, you... I mean... Finally, I see why he's warranted that first choice in the draft. Because that's what he can do. Luka Modric into Ronaldo. Surely not a fourth before the half. Surely... Oh, oh wait. There still is a chance here. Luka Modric. Oh, well done by his defence. But Yaya Toure cleans up the mess. Yaya inside to Modric, back into Yaya, Yaya into Cristiano Ronaldo, it's 4-0, boys, what is going on? I'm actually speechless. Cristiano Ronaldo, ladies and gentlemen. And that is halftime, boys, I'm not gonna lie, I'm genuinely happy the way this is going. I've absolutely bossed Richley in that first half. I don't know which of these three events is worse. England getting knocked out by Iceland, Brexit, or Rich getting hammered by me. I don't know which one of the three events is genuinely the worst. But Cristiano Ronaldo, this man right here, is what's made the difference for me. Honestly, Izquierdo, to be fair to him, he's done a decent job. As you can see, the pace on him is brilliant. He's done well as well. Everyone in that team is just doing their job. And this is what I wanted against Jack. Unfortunately, Jack did play a tactic that pretty much nullified my attacks. And Rich did go for it towards the start. He got a few chances as well. But this is what the score says right now. A convincing 4-0 lead going into that second half. Ronaldo. Ronaldo is through. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's 5-0. I mean, if goal difference ever becomes an issue, Cristiano's got it sorted, mate. I think Rich is gone. I think he's gone. He is gone. Oh my days. No, wait, he's back. All right. And he's just done that. He's just fallen apart. That's a good ball. Ruud Vormer needs to get there towards Lionel Messi. He misses the tackle. He splayed him through and he's missed. Biggest chance since the first one where Joe Hart saved it for Rich right there. It could have pulled one back. Izquierdo. Pinpoint accuracy right there to find Ronaldo. Ronaldo's trying to weave. That's going to be a penalty. It's going to be two hat-tricks for Cristiano Ronaldo late on in the game. Can we convert? He probably thinks I'm going middle. I'm obviously not going to do that because it's obvious at 5-0 that someone would go down the middle. Cristiano Ronaldo with his sixth goal of the game. Six. Oh, no, not now, not now. Let him shoot. Joe Hart's got that covered all day long, mate. Joe. Joseph Hart. And that is the end of the game. I apologise to Rich Lee. I apologise to his viewers. I apologise to everyone who's associated with or has known Rich Lee. But unfortunately, today marks the day he's died, pretty much. I can't wait for his video on this game. Honestly, guys, if you want to check it out or if you haven't already, go now. Click the link in the description down below. His version will probably be better than mine, even though I overreacted on most of the goals because I needed this desperately. His will be of pure despair and depression and anything you can think of. So I'm looking forward to watching that. You probably are as well. There are the stats. It was not a 6-0 game. It genuinely was not, but that is what Cristiano Ronaldo can do. He had almost all the shots, and he converted more than half of them. So fair play to Ronaldo. Fair play to Rich, who honestly, a 2-0, 3-0 game maybe, I'd say, but not 6-0. So good luck to Rich in the rest, well, in the last game of his tournament. That sounds so shit when I say that. I apologise. Anyways, on to the next game where I hopefully can beat B-Monus and qualify as the group leader. I hope you're looking forward to that. I hope you enjoyed it. I thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all later. I can't stop smiling right now.